I remember from maps. I see the shoreline. I see the white caps of baseball diamond. Nice weather down there. I see the schools and the factories and the buildings, restaurants and bars for later in the evening, places to park by the factories and the buildings. Then we come to the farmland and the parkways, the passes through them all, and I have learned how these things work together, and I say, I wouldn't live there if you paid me to, I wouldn't live there. I guess it's healthy, I guess the air is clean, I guess those people have fun with their neighbors and friends. Look at that kitchen, all of that food, look at them eat, I guess it tastes real good. They're growing in the farmland, then they bring it to the stores. They put it in their car trucks, then they bring it back home. But I say, I wouldn't live there if you paid me. I wouldn't out the window of this airplane. I'm tired of traveling, I wanna be somewhere, and it's not even worth talking about those people down there. And I said, thank you.